Welcome everybody to Carole's Art Room. Today I'm going to do a bottom bottle bloom on this round canvas. I believe it's a 12 inch canvas or 10. Let me see. That's a 10 inch canvas. I just need to find my bottom bottle. Okay, I'm on my turntable because I'm going to spin it. So I've got my pillow paint, Glidden Essentials, and some semi-gloss Beautitone. I think that should be enough. Center it. All right. Let's try and get it even around. Okay. My bottom of my bottle in the middle. I'm going to do reds today. The box cell activator. So I've got permanent red purple by Amsterdam. I have a JoSonja naphthol crimson. And I have Amsterdam Naples Yellow Red. And I have my gold Rust-Oleum. So I'm going to start with this Naples Yellow Red, which I think I should have made up some more. Which I can do lickety-split. So I have my mixture in here, and I just take two spoons of mixture, which is Beautitone Clear, Untinted, Semi-Gloss. Give that a stir. And I give it a squirt of the JoSonja varnish, gloss varnish, water base. And then if it's too thick, which I think it is a bit. Just for this purpose, it needs to be on the thinner side because it needs to pour. More water, maybe. It runs off pretty smoothly there. All right, let's get started. I'm usually closer. I'll make them a bit bigger. All right, now I'll use the permanent red purple. Now I'll put some of my gold. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, I'll do this. And now my red JoSonja Napful Crimson. I'm gonna add a little water to this one. Oops. It's a little off center. I'm gonna take this off, and then I'm gonna put another bloom in the middle. Should have made more of this. Oh, that's perfect. I'm going to use my mini blower. My cell activator down here. This is Amsterdam black oxide. I wanted to put a little bit here too. Whoops. Okay. Here it goes. That was too hard. Shoot. I'll put a bit of black there and there. Shoot. If you get too close, you get right down to the... Thank you. That's gorgeous. A little bit here. Going to spin it. Wow. Paint everywhere. Spin. I'm just gonna. I can't spin it anymore because it's stuck. I want it more on this side to go. See if I can tilt it. Gorgeous. I think I'm not going to do any more. Oh. Shoot. I think I splattered on here. Poke it. Okay, I'm done. What do you think? Is it gorgeous or what? I'm gonna have to put it on something dry, and I'll show the dried results at the end of this video. See if I can bring you in for a close-up. Just trying out my new phone that I can zoom good on. There you go. I won't show you me lifting it up because it's going to be tricky. All right, there you go. Have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. I'll try a bit closer. Whoa. Gorgeous. See you in the next video, and stay tuned for the dried results. We'll be at the end. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried bloom. Look how awesome that looks. Look at that gold. I just love how this turned out. Give it a try. Take you in for a close-up here. I'm going to do some more of these. There you go. This is dried awesome. Have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe. Thank you.